In the previous tutorial, I went ahead and created this driver class, and it's going against this ZADB, MongoDB database. And so I created the authenticate method and the find all and insert JSON methods. So let me go ahead and open up a command prompt, and I'm gonna go to the bin directory of my MongoDB. So I have MongoDB here, and I'm gonna go to the bin directory, and I'm gonna go ahead and start the database server. And next, I'm gonna go ahead and run this driver class. So the user I set up was ZA user, and the password was password. So let me go ahead and insert a JSON record. So gonna do insert JSON. I'm gonna be inserting this record, and let me insert another record. And then I'm gonna do find all. So here we go. So I had the previous record from the previous tutorial, the initial record, and I have those new records that I just inserted. And next, I'm gonna be adding a an insert method where I'm gonna be inserting data containing arrays. So insert, and I'm gonna have an insert that takes in a buffered reader and the channel DB collection. So buffered reader and sorry, a DB collection. And I'm also gonna have a delete that takes in the same thing. And an update method. Now, for the delete, I'm gonna start by prompting the user for input. And I'm gonna instantiate a DB object, a basic DB object. And I'm gonna pick up the name of the channel that I want to delete, so I'm gonna put it under a name here in the basic DB object. And I'm gonna remove that channel record from the channel table. And for the update, I'm gonna start by prompting the user for input. Then I'm gonna instantiate a basic DB object. So I'm gonna read the name of the channel that I want to update and put it in the from DB object. And then I'm gonna prompt the user for what that user wants to update the name to. And I'm gonna instantiate another basic DB object and put the new name in that 2DB object. And finally, I'm gonna have an update DB object. So I'm gonna instantiate this basic DB object and put set and 2DB object in it. And then do a channel db collection dot update the from db object, and I'm gonna pass it the update db object also. Now for the insert functionality, I'm gonna start by prompting the user for the channel name, and then I'm gonna go ahead and read what that user entered, store it in name, and then gonna instantiate a basic DB object, so this channel DB object, and I'm gonna put the red name in there, and next I'm gonna prompt the user for the subscriptions, the channel subscriptions. And then I'm gonna read what that user enters, store it in subscriptions, and change it to integer.parseInt, what the user entered, and put it as subscriptions in the channel DB object that I instantiated here. And the last thing is gonna be the tutorials, video tutorials. So I'm gonna prompt the user for those, and then that user is gonna enter them separated by commas. So I'm gonna read them, and then do a split on the commas and store in temp. And I want to store this array as a basic DB list. Gonna need this I to do a while loop. So I'm gonna do a while loop on the temp array. So while temp, while I smaller than temp.length, and gonna need this DB object I'm gonna use here. So I'm gonna be instantiating a basic DB object. And I'm gonna be putting what I'm gonna be picking up from that array as a name, and I'm gonna add that basic DB object to the tutorials DB list. And next I'm gonna be putting the tutorials DB list as an array inside the channel DB object that I have from here. And the last thing, I'm gonna put that object inside the channel table, so channel DB collection dot insert. And next, let me go ahead and run it. So I'm gonna use that VA user and password. Let me first do a find all. So next, let me delete one of those. So I'm gonna delete this one, the last one. So find all again. Here we go. So we deleted that one. And now let me do an update on this one. So I'm gonna change the name. Change it to VA web text, and I do a find all. Here we go. So it updated this the name here. Next, let me do an insert, and I'm gonna go ahead and reinsert this one. Channel name, and do and let me also add MDB01. And now let me do a find all. So here we go. So I added this one having these three.